Yes, she was.
Well, I want to welcome you to the Jackson Lunch Hour Series today. It's a very full program, so I wanted to start right at 12:30. Next week, I should mention that we have an interesting program comprised of the Utica University, String Ensemble, as well as Heather Buchanan Wise, who's a very talented young individual, and then John Krause will be pianist at that. Then the following week, we had a harpist scheduled, but things didn't work out, and so we have two individuals, wonderful players actually, Alina Desdenova, if I get that correct, and then Roman Budzik. So we're very happy that they could come in at the last minute. That should be a wonderful program as well. Today we're privileged to have actually the third program, which is co-sponsored by the Society for New Music. And so we have some of the Society musicians. Sar, I know you know, but the other individuals you may not. But I know you're going to enjoy the program. So please welcome us.
Chair up, right height. It's very important for a cellist.
Thank you. these pieces. These were written in 2020 by Marco Livieri, a wonderful contemporary composer. I played the whole set of five pieces at Hobart William Smith, where he teaches, about a week ago, and discovered, to my surprise, when he texted me the morning before the show and said to me, "Dude, you're doing the U.S. premiere of these." So I was fortunate enough to be the first one to play the whole set in this country. These are really wonderful pieces. I think you'll enjoy them. You'll laugh at some of the titles of the other three. I really should tell you what they are. The first one is a very moody piece called "The Trees Will Sway and Hang." The second one is this really crazy piece called "Psychosis of the Orange Man." And the last movement is a tribute to John Hightower. But the other interesting thing, I don't think I put that in the program, the second one that I'm going to play, he gives you a choice of playing with either right hand alone or left hand alone. He does it with the right hand, I'm doing it with the left.
Thank you.
about 5 or 6 years. Say a few things about our next piece and Brian Israel, the composer. I had the pleasure of working with him, both with new music and in a chamber music concert that stands out in my mind. We did the Mendelssohn Piano Trio in D minor. And I'll never forget his boundless energy. And his heart, his soul, and compassion. He put all of these things into his performing and his composing. And unfortunately, he died in 1985 from leukemia. And he finished this piano quartet 1 month before he died. And so he never heard it performed. And so last summer in Casnovia, we performed world premiere performance of this piece. And now you're hearing the second performance of this piece. It's just tremendous, and I hope you enjoy it. A wonderful thing about the second performance is the music has now been put in a printed score. We read it from his manuscript the first time.
Before computers.
Yes, and he was very good at making very, very tiny little notes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I need the dots at this chair.
So much energy.
So you're going to put something on it?
Yes.
Have a nice day.